A man is dead tonight after a crash in North Las Vegas. This happened around 10 last night near MLK in Cheyenne. North Las Vegas police say a man in his 40s lost control of his car and ran into this tree. He died on scene.